hit the bar with that curling cross. Now Armstrong again. Plays it long for Atkinson. What a great ball that was. Atkinson going into the penalty area. And he scores! A great ball by Gordon Armstrong. He found Paul Atkinson. And Paul Atkinson cut in from the left. He must have been surprised at the amount of room he had. So Paul Atkinson makes it 2-0, 4 minutes from the end of the first half. Gabbiadini would come to Owers, Gates, Owers, played through for Armstrong, Kay, Owers, Owers gets the cross in, Gabbiadini there, Atkinson on the far side, gets the ball back across, Gates underneath it, and puts the ball in. He puts the ball in. Just for a moment I thought there was a chance of a handball. The Southend United defence was appealing for the handball when Gates chested it down. But Eric Gates scores. Misses it, but Ord was covering. Gates, Lemon, Kay, Lemon in the centre. It's come for Atkinson. Atkinson scores. It's 5-0. Atkinson, rather fortunately, he got the ball through between the legs of Eric Steele. But it counts, it's in the back of the net. And Atkinson gets goal number 5 after 58 minutes.